Hello YouTube viewers, this is a video update on how to get your iPhone videos back to your iPhone camera roll after you've imported them into iPhoto and deleted them from your phone. Now in recent iOS updates, you can synchronize your videos back to your phone using iTunes, but some people prefer to keep them in the iPhone camera roll so that they can still edit or trim clips if they needed to. So the first thing you're going to need to do is download an application. In this case, we're going to be using Simple Transfer, which is a free application for now. Hopefully it stays that way so that as you watch this, you can download it and follow the tutorial. So let's open the application. As you can see, it pops up with a Wi-Fi connection and gives you an IP address. That IP address is what you'll put into your web browser. And when you do, it pops open like this. It actually will let you see your camera roll or the pictures that you've synchronized back to your phone. In this case, it looks just like that. So, going back to the application, what we want to do is put a video back into your camera roll. So you'll click Import or Upload Photos, Videos. It gives you a pop-up window, and there's the one that I want, the video that I want to select and open. And as you can see, it's receiving image 0296.mov. Now it's going pretty fast in this case, but it's only a 35 megabyte video, which is approximately 16 seconds. So if you've got a long video, it's going to take quite a while. The downside to doing it this way is that there are, as of now, no free applications that will let you use iTunes file sharing to copy them back and forth. But this is a free application, so it should get the job done. Now we've uploaded the photo. You can verify that by clicking on Camera Roll, and there it is, a 16-second video clip. And we can go in our phone to iPhoto or to the photo app, and sure enough, in Camera Roll, we have a video. And now, because it's on the Camera Roll, we can still edit and trim the video. So there you have it, putting videos back into your Camera Roll. Hope you enjoyed, and good luck.